culture of Jamaica. To the Parliament and the People's National Party has selected me to be one of their senators. I'm going to be in the upper house where I will contribute towards decisions where legislation is concerned. It's been a long time coming, and Jamaicans most definitely have wanted to receive this type of representation. What we're seeing now is that, look at them, fresh mind, new ideas is a slogan, and that is what we plan to bring to Parliament now, as you can see. The country is in a very good position where we are, how we apply ourselves and how we use technology to move the country forward. And it's definitely going to require the impetus of young people.
We are proud to be here today to support him in his political endeavors, as we believe that he will do great for this country.
Every young person now, whether you're primary school, basic school, high school, you should feel motivated to join this political process, because with your assistance, we can use our fresh mind to create new ideas that will move Jamaica up the development chain and make Jamaica the place to work, live, and raise your families.